Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Jam Fest 2021. Yes, this is our third annual Jam Fest, and just think about it, where we're at right now. 3 years ago, we never would have thought that what we're doing is happening in the method it's happening in, but thank you to the work of Mr. Mays, Scott Jones, Ms. Kersey, and other people, Hillary Frambies, who's our social media coordinator. Thank you so much to everyone who's made this night possible. You're all in for an excellent show, though it's a little different. Tonight is the Music Boosters Why. Tonight is why we as Music Boosters do what we do. My name's Russ White. I've been serving as the Music Booster President. Hillary Frambies is one of our vice presidents. And we have quite a few of the other Music Boosters here tonight helping out. First of all, I want to say I'm so excited to be on the Boosters because I'm kind of here to get to see it in person, but you're in for a good show online as well. I will put a little plug in. On our GiveButter site, you all have that QR code. Tonight is about seeing the show, seeing our live, but it's also about having an opportunity to donate to our kids and provide for them. Our goal tonight is to pay for the musical rights that we're going to have here coming up at the end of the year. So tonight, when you go on to GiveButter and you put in your donation in the comments section, if you want to put a shout out to anybody in there, we will be coming up here between acts reading shout outs. So if you want to give a good luck, break a leg to a niece, nephew, granddaughter, whoever it might be, put those in there. Also in there, if you comment someone's name, we are putting that together. Whoever raises the most money for the People's Choice Award will win a t-shirt, a coveted t-shirt, I will say. It's outstanding. So put a student's name in there to donate toward them for People's Choice Award, and put comments in there so we can give shout outs.
All right. Hey, everybody. I just wanted to say that we are all Music Boosters. If you have a 5th through 12th grade kid in the band or choir program, you're automatically a booster. There's no dues or anything like that. We have monthly, or somewhat this year it's a little different, meetings. This year we're doing them on Zoom. So you can sit in the comfort of your own home and watch the meeting and take part in that. Our next meeting will be March 15th at 7 p.m. and look for a link to that meeting somewhere in our Facebook group. We have a Music Booster Facebook group that you can follow along, and that we post lots of events and information there too.
So welcome again. With that said, we're going to turn it over to the show. That's why you're all tuned in tonight. So we're very excited, and let's give a round of applause for our first act.
Thank you. Give another round of applause for Jonathan Aller's own High Society Show Choir. Good evening, everyone who's here in the auditoria and also who is at home watching through our awesome live stream. My name is Nick Mays. I'm the director of Choral Things here at Jonathan Aller, and I'm also your host for this evening. So if you like that sort of thing, that's good. If not, I'm not going to be talking too much, so that's a good thing too. We have really come a long way to get to where we are tonight. This is a lot of firsts this year. This is the first performance that the choral program has put on all year. And it's really taken a lot from our students and our wonderful staff, and we hope that you have a fantastic night and you enjoy what they have prepared for you. A few things about what you just saw. So that is our show choir. Our show choir typically tours and does a lot of competitions during their season, although this has been a strange year. So we were not able to do competitions this year. However, we have been working on a fantastic hour and a half long show called The Weather Project, and you can see that they were all wearing our wonderful Weather Project shirts. So that will be our next event that we do for the choral program, and it is going to be just as big and spectacular as this one. So those dates are March 19th and 20th, and we will be doing a live stream of that as well. So I am going to introduce our next two acts. Our first act is Elise Tillier, who is a junior here at Jonathan Aller, and she will be doing Green by Cape Town, followed by Bria West, who is also a junior, and she will be doing Space Oddity from one of my favorite artists, David Bowie. So we are going to set up the stage for the actual competition. So one of the important things to note about everyone singing tonight is that this truly is a performing competition. We have two judges who are viewing our live stream and grading each performance, giving them tallies in a few different categories. How musical were they? How amazing was their performance? And then the best performances will get prizes at the end. We have three prizes. We have a grand prize of $200. We have a runner-up prize of $100, and then we have a second runner-up prize of $50. And then we also have some awesome other awards that we will be awarding out later in the night, too. So without further ado, I hope you all enjoy our program, and this is Elise Tillier singing Green.
There we go. All right, so our next two acts are Sophie Lowe, who's going to be performing a guy that I'd kind of be into, which is from Be More Chill. Sophie Lowe is kind of a very special performance tonight because she is the only act that is in eighth grade. So she is really, risen above, and it's going to be awesome to allow more junior high members into Jam Fest and allow them to participate in Jam Fest. So can you give her a round of applause before she gets going? Yes! And then right after her, we will have I Will Survive by Annie Hirschberg, and that is the Gloria Gaynor version. Before they come out, I wanted to talk a little bit about what the CORE program is going to be experiencing a little bit this year. So this month and early next month, we will be doing our choral auditions, and those will be exclusively virtual. So anyone who is interested, if you are a JA family member at home or if you are in this auditorium right now, please keep your eyes out for information on auditioning for symphonic choir or show choir for this next school year. So without further ado, this is Sophie Lowe.
It's weird, but it's totally true.
Symphonic Choir. So please give a round of applause for the Winslow Sisters.
Join me. thing that fills your veins was more than blood. It's the kind of love that washes sin away. Now the door is open wide, the stone's been rolled aside. The old is gone, the light has come. So come on and rise up, take a breath, you're alive now. Can't you hear the voice of Jesus calling us out from the grave like Lazarus? You're brand new, the power of death couldn't hold you. Can't you hear the voice of Jesus calling us out from the grave like Lazarus? Rise up like Lazarus. Oh, rise up out from the grave like Lazarus. He's calling us to walk out of the door. He's given us new resurrected hearts. He's calling us to walk out of the door. A breath, you're alive now. Can't you hear the voice of Jesus calling us out from the grave like Lazarus? You're brand new, the power of death couldn't hold you. Can't you hear the voice of Jesus calling us out from the grave like Lazarus? Rise up, he's calling you out.
Rise up
out from the grave like Lazarus.
Rise,
you don't have to stay there.
Rise,
oh, we hear
up.
You calling.
Rise,
calling
up.
Us, calling us out from the grave like Lazarus.
All right, give another round of applause for the Winslow sisters. All right, up next we have our other spotlight performance. So the two choirs are the only things not being judged this evening, as there's that would be a lot of people to judge, right? So symphonic choir, as they come out, I'm gonna be telling you a little bit about what they've been doing this year. So this is quite a significant day for symphonic choir, because we have been rehearsing for the past 6 months, 5 months, I would say, and we have been doing it in small groups. And today was the first day that we've actually sang as a full choir. And I don't know if you realize how remarkable that is, but you never really know what the entire ensemble is going to sound like until you hear them today. So not only are you guys the first, not only is this their first performance of the year, but this is also one of the first times that I've heard them all together. So please welcome Symphonic Choir, and they will be doing Seasons of Love from Rhett.
I
That she cried, in bridges he burned, or the way that she died.
All right, that was Symphonic Choir. Give them a round of applause. Up next, we have Arsonist Lullaby by Hozier, which is performed by Honor Lackey, followed by Someone to Stay by Vancouver Sleep Clinic, being sung by Sarah Chin. So give them both a round of applause.
I'm sorry, we're getting a stool.
Thank you so much.
Hi, you guys.
When I was a child, I heard voices. Some would sing and some would scream. You soon find you have few choices. Unlearn the voices that helped me. When I was a child, sit for hours, staring into open flame. Something in there had a power, could barely tear my eyes away. All you have is your and the place you need to reach. Don't you ever tame your demons. 16, my senses fooled me. Thought gasoline was on my clothes. I knew something would always rule me. I knew that sin was mine alone. All you have is your fire and the place you need to reach. Don't you ever tame your demons, but always keep them on a leash. When I was a man, I thought it ended, that I knew love's perfect day, but my peace always depended on all the ashes in my way. All you have is your fire and the place you need to reach. Don't you ever tame your demons, but always keep them on leash. Don't you ever tame your demons, but always keep them
Thank you.
All right, please give Sarah and Honor a round of applause. All right, so before I announce our next two acts, I would like to have Mr. Russ White, who again is our booster president. He's going to read a few shout outs from our donation page, our Give Butter page that is running right now. So here you are, Russ.
First of all, I want to say I never cease to be amazed at the outpouring of love and support that all your parents, our alumni, and friends and family give to this program. You're all loved very much. From reading all these comments, you're very loved. I can't read them all. There's so many amazing ones. I'm gonna hit a few of the highlights. Miriam and Perry Beachy say Annie Hirschberg has the best voice ever. Selena Jones, one of your alumni, so proud to be an alum of this music program. The dedication these kids and directors put into it is unmatched. Go JA. Thank you, Selena. The Udalies, we're so proud of Becca. So are we all. We're beyond excited to hear everyone perform tonight. Good luck, Nick Mays, and the participants. Look at that, from Jim and Shelley Williams. Deb and Chris Bailey, we love you, Julianne. Thank you, Mr. Mays and Scott, for being so awesome. Mom and Dad say, we're so proud of you, Elise. Sing your heart out. Kay Stortz, have fun, Eli. The Haymans, wish everyone good luck tonight. So proud of all the talented people. Mom, Adam, and Grandma say, best of luck, Daniel, and to the High Society Show Choir. Grandma Liz says, great job, Lucas, and the show choir. Abby D, congratulations to everyone. You're doing fantastic. The Mays family says, great job to the kids. Keep the music going. They're so proud of all of you. Another alumni, Mr. Ryan Gutierrez, says to all the seniors, show choir, and performers, he's so proud of you all, the hard work you put into your performances. While he watches virtually from Fort Lee, Virginia, you've made his whole day and his night better, being able to hear and see something from home. He can't wait to see you all when he returns. And lastly, where a lot of you started, Miss Manbeck says, shout out to all my former elementary music students. Keep on singing.
Thank you to all our wonderful patrons, and again, your love is truly felt in this wonderful community. So up next, we have Mason Fields playing Hysteria by Muse. And then right after him, we have Becca Udaly playing A Great Walk by Nick Day. So give them a round of applause, please.
I get mic three on?
All right. So time for a change of pace.
All right, give a round of applause for Mason and Becca. All right, we are getting close to the end, folks. We have three acts left. It's quite amazing that we were able to put on such an amazing show, especially because it has been such a strange year. One of the things that I find very terrific, there's no other word to say it, is how many people are viewing this right now and where those viewers are. I have friends in Ireland who are tuning in. We have people in Canada and some to our southern border in Mexico. So this really is, even though we do not have the big audience that we used to have, we are actually reaching out to more hearts and more people. And I think that that's something to applaud for. So thank you for those who are watching, and thank you for supporting our program. So up next, we have Will Engel, Honor Lackey, and Maddie Duffield, and they are performing Falling by Harry Styles, followed by Maddie Framvies, who is doing Imagine by John Lennon. So give them a round of applause, please.
Never mind. Wow. I'm an independent woman.
Round of applause for that. All right, here we go.
Oh!
All right, give another round of applause for Maddie and also Will, Honor, and Maddie. All right, we have gotten to the end of our show, so I kind of want to talk a little bit about how that's going to work. I have a few just things that I wanted to tell all of you just so it's on all of your radars. So we have a lot of things coming up in the choral program because this was kind of like the springboard to a lot of new awakenings and a lot of great events. So in March, again, we have our show choir show, The Weather Project, March 19th and 20th. And then in late April, we have our musical, My Fair Lady, which will be done in person. And we are doing 6 shows of that, of a smaller audience sizes. So please keep an eye out for tickets for both of those things because they're going to sell very, very quickly. For our last act, I'm gonna ask everyone here to please stay in the vicinity of their seats. You can stand up, that's okay. Please don't rush the stage. But our last act does not need any introduction, but I'm going to do it anyway. So this is Dime performing their smash hit, Fast, Fast, Fast. So.
Who's ready to rock and roll? Let's do this.
You boys ready?
Thank you.
sorry, baby. I'm gonna take you for a ride. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take you, baby. Oh, yeah, keep all your hands inside. Yeah, she's the best one, baby. I'm gonna take you for a ride. Yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride. Woo! Don't touch that dial, Jonathan R., because we've got one more for you. Hi, buddy Owen back here. He's gonna do his magic on the drums. Owen, give it up for Owen. Yeah, that's right. He's pretty good, isn't he? Well, my buddy Mason's about to get on the guitar. Everybody give it up for Mason. Come on. Yeah, that's what I thought. Teacher's gonna look like this year. Any ideas? Oh my God! Ooh! Oh yeah! Teacher, stop that screaming! Teacher, don't you see? Don't wanna be no uptown fool. Maybe I could go to hell, but I am doing well. Teacher needs to see me after school. I think of all the education that I missed, but then my homework was never quite like this. Ow! Got it bad, got it bad, got it bad. I'm hot teacher. Oh yeah! I got it bad, so bad. What? I'm hot teacher. Oh yeah! Hey, I heard you missed us. We're back. I brought my pencil. Give me something to write on, baby. Go. Oh, yeah. I heard about your lessons. Lessons are so cold. I know about this school. Little girl from Cherry Lane, how did you get so bold? How did you know that golden rule? Of all the education that I did, but then my homework was never quite like this. Ow! Got it bad, got it bad, got it bad. I'm half a teacher. I got it bad, so bad. I'm half a teacher. Oh yeah! Baby, oh yeah. Woo! Oh yeah. Oh man, I think the clock is slow. 'Cause I don't feel tardy. This thing! Oh yeah! I got it bad, got it bad, got it bad. What? I'm hot a teacher. Oh, I got it bad. Oh, oh yes, I'm hot. Oh, wow. Oh my God!
Bars. And there's something about that man that just left a mark on history. And he danced for you in worn out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants. He would do the old soft shoe. He would jump so high. Man, he jumped so high, and then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans. I was, well, I was down and out. He looked at me to be the very eyes of age, and as he spoke right out, so he talked of life. Man, he talked of life. Then he slapped his leg and did a step. He said his name was Bojangles. Then he danced a lick all across the cell. He grabbed his pants, took a better stance. He jumped so high, and then he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh. Man, he let go a laugh. Then he shook back his clothes all around. That was Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Lord, he could dance.
Come on,
he danced for those minstrel shows and county fairs all throughout the South. We spoke with tears of 15 years. I was dogging him.
how they traveled about. Then it's dark up and died. Oh, it's dark up and died. And after 20 years, he still grieves. That was Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Mr. Bojangles. Man, he could dance. He said, I dance now at every chance in honky tonks. For my drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind those county bars. Cause son, he drink a bit. Then he shook his head. Lord, he did shook his head. And I heard someone ask him, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, come back and dance, Mr. Bojangles.
Come to the end of the night, it is time for our judges to come up with their scores. So we are going to take a 5-minute break. Please don't leave your live stream because we will be back with all of the awards, including the grand prize, People's Choice Award, and also some other spotlight awards. So please stay with us. Oh, an audience, just stay where you are. Thanks.
Yeah.
Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Scott Jones, can you help me pass some of these things out? First off, before we present the awards, I want to just thank a couple of people in particular who made this event as smoothly as it was. And one of those people who was such an amazing help, she was in charge of the live stream, is Lori Kersey. Can we please give a round of applause for her? I said earlier, if I was in charge of that thing, we would be lucky to just get a picture. So the fact that we pulled this off, it all goes to her. So thank you very much. Also to Mr. Scott Jones, my assistant director. Always going above and beyond in every single thing he does. And the wonderful choreography that you saw tonight was all him. Well, some of it was done by him, but. All right, you ready to hear some awards? Yeah. All right, the following awards are new to JAMFest. These are Spotlight Awards. The Spotlight Awards include Best Singer, Most Musical, Best Costume, Best Instrumental. So the Best Singer is going to go to the Best Singer overall. So I guess I'll just announce them. You're going to walk up here, walk to the side. You will get a rose from Mr. White, and then if you could please stand there, right there. All right. Award for Best Singer goes to Honor Lackey. Most Musical goes to the Most Musically Complex Act. Most Musical goes to the Little Wing Combo, Mason McFarlane and Owen Detweiler. Guys, you want to come this way so that you can go bada boom, bada boom, bada boom. Our next award is Best Instrumental. The Best Instrumental goes to the act that had the best instrumental music, and that can be an act with vocals as well. So it was just whoever did the backup stuff. And the Best Instrumental award goes to Dime. I will announce our second runner-up and first runner-up prizes, and then we will say the People's Choice Award and then our grand prize winner. So, first up, oh, I forgot about a Spotlight Award. Best Costume is awarded to Mr. Scott Jones. Yeah. Bojangles. Second runner-up. They win a $50 check to split between them. The second runner-up is the Little Wing Combo. Our first runner-up with a check of $100 is Miss Sophia Lowe. Making waves already. take that, those flowers. Oh, the people's choice. I was going to give them this one. Okay. People's Choice is awarded an awesome t-shirt that loudly expresses that they were People's Choice, and then also the remainder of these lovely roses and what we could call a bouquet. The People's Choice was chosen by who got the most donations on our live stream, and the group that got the most donations was Dine. Our goal for tonight was to raise $3,000, which would cover all of the rights for My Fair Lady and would cover a lot of other things in the choir program. As of now, we have surpassed that goal and have raised about $3,500, so give a round of applause. All right, the last award of the night. The grand prize winner wins a check of $200 and a lovely bunch of roses from Mr. Bojangles himself. Wow. Our grand prize winner this year is awarded to Honor Lackey. Can you give a round of applause for all of our amazing acts and also our winners? Thank you all for making this such a lovely evening. This couldn't have gone any better in my head. And so I was quite overtaken with emotion when we got to the end of it. One, because it's over, but two, what this event proved is that that fire that the Jonathan Alder music program, and specifically the Jonathan Alder choral program, that fire that you so, I can't speak, that fire that you always have when you perform is still there, even when we're in a pandemic. And I can't wait to do more events with you and keep raising this bar. So thank you, everybody, for tuning into Jam Fest, and we will see you next year.